Removal. Step 1. Prepping for removal. Begin by ensuring the ignition is switched off. Set the steering to straight ahead. Disconnect the battery. Use a lifting platform that is capable of raising the body separately from the wheels. Lift the body at the lifting points prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. Raise the vehicle. Removal. Step 2. Wheel removal. Start by removing the wheel's lug nuts. Once the lug nuts are removed, carefully take off the wheel. Removal. Step 3. Disconnecting the front strut. Disconnect the strut control cable connector located in the fender well. Loosen and remove the two bolts holding the bottom of the air strut to the lower bracket. Raise the hood and disconnect the air supply line to the strut assembly. Remove the air fitting. Remove the three nuts holding the top mount to the strut. Removal. Step 4. Removing the front strut. Separate the upper control arm ball joint from the spindle assembly and remove the air strut. Install. Step 1. Front strut installation. Install the new strut. Install the two bolts that connect the strut to the lower bracket. Reconnect the ball arm joint to the spindle assembly. Install the top three mounting bolts. Install. Step 2. Reinstall the front wheel. Install the wheel. Removal. Step 1. Wheel removal. Start by removing the wheel's lug nuts. Once the lug nuts are removed, carefully take off the wheel. Removal. Step 2. Disconnecting the rear strut. Remove the side cover of the rear dash panel to expose the top of the air strut. This is located in the rear window area. Disconnect the airline. Loosen and remove the three mounting nuts from the top of the air strut. Remove the rubber boot and disconnect the electrical connector leading to the shock damper solenoid. Removal. Step 3. Remove the brake caliper. Remove the brake caliper retaining clip. Disconnect the sensor connector and remove the sensor bracket. Loosen and remove the two bolts from the back side of the caliper. Secure the caliper. Removal. Step 4. Removing the rear strut. Disassemble the stabilizer bar link. Loosen the lower control arm nut slightly. This will allow the lower control arm to swing down. Remove the nut and bolt connecting the strut assembly to the suspension arm. Remove the lower strut bolt. Remove the strut assembly from the car. Install. Step 1. Rear strut installation. Install the new strut. Reconnect the strut assembly to the suspension arm. Install the lower control arm bolt. Reassemble the stabilizer bar link. Tighten the inner control arm bolt. Install. Step 2. Installing the brake caliper. Reinstall the brake caliper. Install and tighten the two bolts on the back side of the caliper. Reinstall the sensor bracket. Reinstall the brake caliper retaining clip. Reconnect the sensor connector. Install. Step 3. Reconnecting the rear strut. Reinstall and tighten the top three mounting nuts. Replace the side cover of the dash panel. Install the electronic bypass module. Please refer to your manual to properly install the EBM. Install. Step 4. Finishing the installation. Install the rear wheel. Lower the vehicle to standard vehicle height from the lifting platform. Reconnect the battery.